Hi there, namaste, and welcome back to another Spiritualistik Reiki Healing Session. Today's Reiki session is going to be a Kundalini activation in order to fully align and attune your Kundalini in order to open and balance all of your chakras and create ease in the Kundalini awakening process wherever the energy may be feeling like it's creating some sort of symptom or difficulty. So this will awaken your Kundalini, draw it up to its fullest potential, and this is also a Reiki Level 1 attunement, so that you'll be able to carry forward with you from this video, from this point on, Reiki Level 1, so that you can use the gift of Reiki on yourself and others to pay it forward for the collective. Thank you so very much for being here today, and please keep in mind that when you are receiving this Reiki, it is best to sit or lay down in a comfortable position, and make sure that you are focusing on your breathing as we dive into the Reiki healing energies today. Please allow yourself to be open, to be at ease, and to receive. And when we are done with this session, please spend some time afterwards to allow yourself to reset, decompress, and when you are fully done, drink a cold glass of water within about 20 to 30 minutes after receiving your activation session. Thank you so very much for being here. And as always, I'm sending you all of my love, light, and gratitude. Have an amazing day, week, month, year, and incarnation in this realm, and welcome to your Reiki activation session. please take a moment to repeat after me or internally intentionalize and affirm what I am saying. Just for today, I will let go of worry. I will let go of anger. I will do my work honestly. I will count my many blessings. I will love and respect all living beings. Place your left hand over your sacral chakra or your solar plexus. Place your right hand over your heart. Take a deep breath in and repeat after me. Cho-ku-re. 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 Carry this practice forward with you, with love, light, grateful, healing intentions, aware that Reiki energy is always fully accessible to everyone, everything, all of the time. And you're in luck, because you don't have to be the one doing the lifting. You are not the healer here. Reiki energy is the healer. And for all of my beautiful healers out there, please carry this practice forward as a beautiful addition to your natural gifts. Reiki will connect you with the universe and will allow you to gently wash away any energies that no longer serve you, as well as that of those around you, if you begin to share your practice. You may work with your chakras. You can work with the layers of your aura. You can work with your meridian system, or you can use your intuition to do what feels right for you. There are several different Reiki hand positions that you can practice, remembering that your right hand is positively charged, your left hand is negatively charged, in that by using the magnetism, you can use the system to neutralize and polarize the energy that it is affecting. Imagine a ball of light. Say Cho-ku-re, which means universe, place divine Reiki healing energy here. As always, I would like to thank you so very much for being here. Remind you that you are loved, and I hope you have an amazing rest of your day, week, month, year, and incarnation in this beautiful realm. Namaste.